Okay, next one, well, the one up here, question three, just off the page, did that one okay, did this one just fine, you can characterise quadratics, that's good. This one here, we're looking for the best common factor we can get, so it's going to be a 2, we can get x cubed out, we can get y squared, so that would leave us with 4. XY plus 3, I think that's it. Working backwards gives us 8x to the 4y cubed plus 6x cubed. Plus, yeah, I think that's it there. Yeah, that one there. This one we just this one's quite you'll kick yourself when you see this one. Basically, you factorise these two together. And you factorise these two together, and what we get is 2c here, and gives us 8a plus 3b. And then here we can take out d, and look, we get a plus 3b there, so we now get a plus 3b is a common factor. So basically, that leaves us with a plus 3b times 2c plus d. Yeah, not too bad that one.